Alright, see if this works. Not eligible. Let's try it. Let's go to edit. We're gonna go to audio here. Click revert to original. Back to video manager. All right, it worked. Look, I can monetize it. Alright, I'll get back to you once it's done processing, and then we'll see how the video came out. Alright, we're good to go. Let's see. Part of the hack. You should still have the music. Alright, so there we go. How's the hack? And we're still monetized. And I still got my music. Good to go. Alright guys, one thing I did want to mention is that this only works when you're putting together a video and you add a clip that already has music, such as this one, such as the one I used. Say you're putting a video together and you add that clip. Then it should work. But if you were to upload the video without music and then add music later, and you want to keep that music, and then say you got not eligible for monetization, and you do this trick that I showed you, then it'll remove the music That's the only thing. But if you use a clip in your video with music, then you can do this trick, and then you'll still have the music going, and you'll be able to monetize. So, hope you get it. And that's it, you guys. So, see ya.